supposed to be all though.
I ghosted everybody.
Like, I'm here on business.
You'd be investigating a murder.
Alistair Pinch.
Killed his wife.
The network's got a lot riding on him. They're looking to hire a PI. Come on, let me bring you back into the real world.
Mr. Waldo! This murder thing has done wonders for the ratings. I could probably get 6 mil of that, but, you know, I gotta have 100 episodes, so I need Alistair Pinch healthy, happy, and off of death row.
What? Alistair Pinch, you're under arrest for murder of Monica Pinch.
Come on, Pete. I have to do it like this.
The world is sudden. I murdered my wife, Mr. Waldo, and I can't even tell you the world is wrong.
You see that statue? That's the murder weapon.
Oh, please. Welcome to Kindergartens of the Rich and Famous.
Miss Wyatt, I'm gonna need to talk to you again.
Come meet me tonight.
I have a client who cannot understand why you would associate yourself with a murderer like Alistair Pinch.
Mr. Waldo, I have a confession. Do you trust me?
Could you invite someone over to the house to not remember the next day?
I've gotten married, fathered children, not remembered the next day.
Mr. Waldo!
Buckle up.
We get this fast week, everyone.
Does that happen often?
Sometimes after lunch.
Princess, I'm trying to save your life.
Come on, your turn, love. You'll get a real fight.